Hey guys, it's Gabby, and today I'm doing a get ready with me for this look that I wore to a concert in the park at a local park, and it was like kind of 4th of July themed, so hence the red, white, and blue that you will see going on in the video. And if you're new to my channel, please subscribe. I would love to see you as one of my subscribers. The button is right down there. It's super easy. It takes like 2 seconds. Just click it real quick. And if you like these types of videos, be sure to give it a big thumbs up, and let's just get into the video. So first we're going to start with the makeup, and I just started by applying a concealer to under my eyes and any blemishes that I had, just to get rid of them. And then I'm using my Neutrogena foundation and applying that all over my face because it's really lightweight, but it gives a really, really great coverage. And then I'm going in with Neutrogena pressed powder as usual and just setting my makeup for what I will be putting on later. And then I am taking a light pink blush and putting that on the apples of my cheeks. So for my eyes, I'm taking my Naked 2 Basics palette, and on the outer half of my lid, I'm putting the third darkest shade. On the inner half of my lid, I am doing the second darkest shade. And then I'm just kind of blending them together so there's not a really awkward line. And then I'm taking the next darkest shade and putting that in my crease. And then I am taking the next darkest shade and putting that in my outer V and blending that up into the crease. And then I'm also putting that under my eye on my waterline, just to add a little bit more dimension to the look. And then I'm taking the darkest shade, which is actually the same color as my eyebrows, and I'm just putting that in any stiff spots in my eyebrows and blending that all together. So now I'm taking my Ulta Amped Lashes Volume Waterproof Mascara, and I'm just putting that on my top lashes. And then for lips, I'm taking NYX Chunky Dove Lip Crayon in Pink Bikini and putting that on my lips. And so there's makeup. So for the hair, I'm just going to start by brushing out my hair to get rid of any tangles or knots. And then I am taking my curling wand and taking a chunk of hair from the front and wrapping that away from my face several times around the barrel and waiting a couple seconds. And so next, I'm going to be taking the next chunk of hair and wrapping that towards my face and holding that for a couple seconds. And then I'm going to repeat this process all the way around my head, so going away from my face and then towards my face and away and towards, and I think you pretty much get the picture. So once you've gone all the way around your head, it should look something like this. And then I'm just adding my Beach Babes Texturizing Salt Spray, that's the Not Your Mother's brand, and I'm just spraying that into the ends of my hair and scrunching it. You can find this at like Target or Walmart or anything. And then I am taking my bangs and like the upper third or so of my hair and pulling that into a high ponytail. And then once it's where I want it, I'm just securing it with an elastic. So because this concert was 4th of July themed, I'm taking this red ribbon from Michael's Craft Store and I'm just putting it in a bow around that hair elastic just to add a little bit more festivity. And so here is my finished look.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed the video, and if you recreate any part of this look, tweet me pictures at GabbyPage15 or DM them to me on Instagram. They're both at GabbyPage15. They'll be linked in the down bar, or they might be like right here floating somewhere. I don't know. If you didn't subscribe at the beginning of the video, don't forget to subscribe on your way out, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!